Can you believe it? The end of another school year. For us, Life Fellowship, we've been meeting here at Community School of Davidson for the last 6 years. I remember when it was just the sixth grade classes meeting in the space where we have our main worship services. We not only want to thank you for sharing your space with us, but we want to thank you for your patience week in and week out. Our desire is that you would walk in on Monday morning and find things better than the way that you left them. But we know that that's not always the case. We also want to thank you for, as Ernest Boyer puts it, in the four priorities that he writes in his book, The Basic School, that there ought to be a commitment to character. Thank you that each week you put virtue over knowledge, and that along with the instructional time, there's a commitment to character. He also says that that should take place in three areas. Number one, it should take place at home with the family. Number two, it should take place in houses of worship. And number three, the school. And so we wanted to let you know how grateful we are for all that you do for the students, for the community, and then also for our church, allowing us to come in here and hold our worship services in your facilities each and every Sunday morning. We hope you have a restful summer. I know we will, because we don't have to set up and tear down every week, and that you'll come back geared up in the fall, ready to go.
It was the wicked and wild wind, blew down the doors to let me in, shattered windows and the sound of drums. People couldn't believe.